Amen.
Amen.
It's on me only too, so. Shelby, go online if you would on your phone and make sure that that shows, see if you can pick it up.
I got you.
Try it on your phone. If you can't pick it up, that cause it's only on my page. And the only one that can pick it up is me. Called Wisdom. How many was raised a Baptist?
Yeah.
How many was raised in a Methodist? We're going to say Episcopalian. I know one. Pisky, as she would say. You was raised Episcopalian too, Chris? You sure was, wasn't you? How many was raised Catholic? You was raised Catholic? I know that. I learned something today. How many as you came through different structures in your life that your religion or your denomination changed? How many was raised heathen?
Catholic heathen.
When I said heathen, somebody didn't go to church is what I meant. Somebody didn't wasn't raised in church.
How many y'all thought you converted and stuff put in church?
I thought I burned before I even got near the church. Wow. I stepped in church. Okay. I say that to say this. For two weeks there was two people supposed to teach that didn't teach. Last week was supposed to be Alicia. Last week. 2 weeks, less than 2 weeks ago. Just a couple weeks. Maybe it was last month, but it's still a couple weeks, whatever. And then Chris was supposed to teach tonight.
That was next week.
Chris was?
Yeah.
I thought it was this week.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, it don't matter. Chris is going to get used where you're supposed to teach tonight. Chris is going to get used anyway.
Yeah, really.
First off, it's not about teaching. What was tonight? What is tonight that I asked all of y'all to do once a month is to do what?
Anything they wanted to do and sharing.
Share whatever. You don't have to teach. Some people are teachers. Randy can teach. She's a teacher. Dahlia is a teacher. There's different ones with giftings. You know, Jonathan teaches. Different ones. You know who you are teachers. I'm not going to go naming everybody. If I miss your name, don't get mad at me. It's not about teaching.
Right. Just sharing.
It's about sharing. You can share your life. You can do what you do. It's the thing is to give the body the opportunity to somebody to hear from somebody besides Pastor Teddy all the time. Amen? That's all it is. People got a different life. Just like Sunday. Wasn't Sunday good?
Yes. Amen.
It was crowd participation. This was body work, wasn't it?
It was awesome.
Alicia did great. Raina did great. Sheila, who wasn't here, did good. Everybody that participated in every way did good. We had two children touched and a mom touched. We had a lot of hurt healed and people delivered and different things. Okay, it's good. It's a good thing. We're a body. We need to, you know, when I see people coming here that are new, I don't worry about people that come in here because God's brought them here for a reason. But I know the ones in here that flow real heavy in discernment. I know who's picking up what. Some who don't even know they're picking up. For instance, Miss Mary. Flows very heavy in discernment, but yet she doesn't give herself credit.
Amen.
She questions her abilities.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Tell the truth, Miss Mary. She does. She questions when she picks up on stuff, not because she doesn't pick it up. She's just being cautious because she wants to make sure that she's really picking up what she's picking up. That's just learning.
Yeah.
Okay?
Right.
So it's not a bad thing. You can't learn unless you get involved in stuff. Amen. There's probably more than Miss Mary in here that do that. Sometimes people pick up, they won't say anything, okay? So I want to make this clear in this body. If any time in this body that you pick up something, we're a body for a reason. Sunday isn't about Pastor Kevin and when it's time to minister that I'm the only one that ministers. It's much easier on me if we all work together. It really is. Like when Raina had something, when Sheila had something, it's not, and the courtesy's great. We want to do everything decently and in order. But I'm just saying, if you get something, share what you get. If you have to wait a minute and you see me still moving, Janet does this herself. If you still see me moving, that's fine. Just get my attention, okay? Because I get in my own zone. You ever get in your own zone? Okay, well, so do I. I get in a zone, and I just flow the way I know the flow. And then if somebody else gets something, I may pick up and say, Rainey, you got something? Chris, do you have something? Janet, do you have something? And there may be times that I'm getting ready to say that, and all of a sudden I get something else. I just keep going, okay? And so, you know, I've seen John do this I've seen us all day. The thing is on Sundays, especially on Sundays, not that Wednesday doesn't count too, you can do it too, but on Sundays, be active as a body. It isn't about Pastor Teddy being the only one to pray for people. And that's the whole point of us all being here. You have gifts in you. You have your own anointing. Okay? So, as long as you've been released to do that, see what I'm saying? If you get something, go up to Pastor Janet. How many's been told on Sunday you're allowed to participate in prayer, Janet?
What?
I didn't say that. I didn't say how many people.
No,
I saw you raise your hand. I've never released you to pray on a Sunday.
Wait, what did you say?
That's what I said. That's why I did it. I said, how many has been released in here on Sunday to help out? Raise your hand. I know you did. That's why I did. I wasn't trying to be mean to you. I'm trying to get people to listen to what I say. Okay? It doesn't matter, son. The point is if you've been released to do that, that means I'm depending on you to do just what I just did, what released you in. Why? Because you take stuff off of me. Y'all may not think so, but taking stuff off of me is a big deal. If you take stuff off of me, then you allow me to move in areas that I can normally can't live in. You see what I'm saying? I like something Milt used to say. Milt said, I'm glad people started doing what they're doing because now I can go to do what I'm called to do.
Yes, yes, yeah, right.
Remember when we had the gentleman back in the New Testament and they were waiting on tables? And what did he say they wasn't called to do?
Yeah, I was just thinking about that. You
know, they wasn't called to what?
They weren't called to wait tables. They were saying they signed other people to do the business so they could go do their work.
That's right. Apostles. Because there's different things. So if other people are doing what they're supposed to be doing, then it allows me to do what I'm supposed to be doing. Not that people are not doing what they're supposed to be doing. I mean, just like today, I got two things from Raina. What's the day? When Miss Raina was yesterday. See, I can't even keep up which day it is and stuff sometimes. But Raina sent me over on battling the message and voices. Okay, both of those covers are done. Mm-hmm. See, I waited on what? Miss Raina was doing one thing that needed to be done. I had another thing that needed to be done, but by her getting her thing done, helped me to get my thing done. Mm-hmm. And vice versa. Yep. So immediately, what went up tonight on Facebook? Has anybody saw the one about battling on there already, the cover done? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's up there. Mm-hmm. Well, let's just see real quick here. Just so you'll know, we're going to go into a lesson, but this is part of what I want to talk about. I want to talk about voices and stuff. I want to finish what I didn't finish on Sunday because it's important, okay? But just in what I'm saying is this. Let me get a new thing here. Okay, there's how you did it. I figured out eventually. Hit the right button. It'd be nice if you just go to Facebook, Teddy. You don't got to go on internet. That's pretty good. No, you don't have to go on internet. I know we're taping this, but what you don't realize is the things that you do make it unbelievably easy for me to do other stuff. Because we're not the only ones I have doing stuff. I have people in Africa working for us. I have other people we're helping in other places. Okay?
Is Tina not coming in? Is she coming on Wednesday?
Tina's on here. You're on her, aren't you, Tina?
Oh,
hi, Tina.
She was on there.
See? See the cover?
Is she on? Yeah. She might be on mute.
See it?
She's muted herself.
See the cover? Can you see it? It's on Facebook. So that couldn't be done till you did what you did.
Yeah.
See what I'm saying? I could have put the cover up, but I needed what we was writing behind the cover. So how important what she wrote become? Mm-hmm. Very important.
Yeah.
Same way with doing what Matt's doing back here. Me and Miss Delia's back here earlier, and we're working on stuff on. Miss Delia's been studying. Put that down. You gotta have it for your messages. Miss Delia's been studying, going back through and studying on Wirecast, wanting to know why certain things, how we can do certain things. So she was teaching me something tonight. Because here's the thing, when it comes to anything in this ministry, okay, certain things like that camera, I'll learn everything I need to know to make it function. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
To make it what?
Function.
But that doesn't mean there isn't things in there that's going to make it function better than what I make have it do. Mm-hmm. Just like Wirecast. Mm-hmm. I know how to make it work. Then I design all the stuff that needs to go on there, which takes a lot of time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, if you've never done any graphics, you have no idea how much time that takes. Mm-hmm. Takes a lot of time. How many's even attempted to do stuff like that? Takes a lot of time, though.
It's PowerPoint kind of stuff.
Yeah, similar. And some people use CorelDRAW, different things, but it takes time to do that
yours
stuff.
Is more.
So just like when people were in the hospital and stuff, has anyone sent Danny a card? Hope you get well soon.
Email.
Whose position is that?
That's my position.
Okay, so Miss Mary hasn't fulfilled her position.
I called him.
No, we sent him a card.
I know, we need to get a card.
We get something to him because Danny's not here. He's off for 6 weeks because he had to have knee surgery.
Oh, I thought it wasn't until after 4th of July.
No, that's why he's not here.
They
haven't been here on Sundays and Wednesday nights. They're watching online, but they're not here because they had his knee split from here to here when they ripped him wide open. Well, he was in Suburban, but he's not there now. Who's the one that's supposed to go to the hospital and check on people normally?
Me.
That's you. Did you go see him?
No, I didn't know what day he went.
I didn't either. So I knew he was in there, but I got too busy to go see him.
Yeah.
Stuff like that, I mean, it's Danny and Cindy, it's okay because they know us, but stuff like that, try to stay up on that stuff. Because really, believe it or not, if you were in there, how many want somebody to come see you? If you didn't get somebody to come see you, how many get offended? Being real, right? Isn't it the truth?
Depends on what I'm in there for.
Listen to me. This is part of what I'm trying to get y'all to realize. This is very important. Remember what I said about voices? God's voice, Satan's voice, the conscience voice, the voice of reasoning, and the voice of the flesh. How many of those five, which four are going to activate more than any of them? The one about God, every one of the flesh, and the one about reasoning and everything. It's, you know, the first thing, I can't believe that I come there every week and I do what I do and nobody had the courtesy to come and see me. And they say they love me.
Yeah. Aww.
Yeah.
Do you hear me?
Yeah.
Am I telling the truth?
Yeah, he's home now.
This stuff, listen to me guys, this is important only because
there's no greater love than to lay your life down for your brothers.
You know, sometimes you need to lay your brother's life down. So you can have a life, too. No, I'm just joking. I just threw that in, too, to make it just be intentional.
I don't get it. That's
okay.
That's why it was funny.
It was a joke, anyway. I did it intentionally. Okay, look, the point I'm making is the thing is people are watching. And it ain't about how many, we're family in here, okay? And I'm talking as brothers and sisters in Christ. People look for that. Okay? And that's one of the reasons we become a body. It's because it takes stuff off people. Everybody in here is busy. There's nobody in here that's not busy. I know Matt and Shelby probably hadn't unpacked a tenth of what they have. Wow, they work full-time jobs.
He's like, uh-huh.
Am I telling the truth, Shelby? Okay. Jonathan, Rain, you know when you moved in your home, you're trying to work full-time jobs and move in. It's not easy, is it?
We were done in 2 weeks. We had to.
We're still moving in.
How many years have been now, Greg?
Over a year.
Me and Janet are full time. Miss Mary just moved in a home and she's still got a lot of unpacking.
Oh, gosh, I can't. Not with kids.
See what I'm saying? Yeah. She's trying to help babysit her grandkids and do all she's doing. It's hard, isn't it?
Yeah.
It is hard.
And then by nighttime, it's like, are you kidding?
You're
so
tired. You got a full time job, you got three kids, you're a single mother. Can anybody imagine being a single mom with three kids?
No.
Okay. Now we got Chris and Alicia that got four kids.
Yeah, easy there.
They got three kids. But they also got two grandmothers that help.
Amen.
Thankful
for that. Yeah. Okay, we got a full-time mom here with a full-time job and three kids and nobody else.
Two jobs. Alicia has two jobs.
You have two jobs?
Okay, well, excuse me.
I'm going on 8 days straight.
I'm sorry. Forgive me for my lack of understanding and knowledge.
Wow.
My point is, you see what I'm saying? Everybody in here is what?
Working.
Busy. Tired. Thank you, Raymond. That's what I want to hear. We're all busy. We're all living life in itself. Trying to adjust our lives, adjust our schedules to work as a team. You know, Raina works one time, Jonathan works, they're sleeping, they're crisscrossing. Chris, well, he was working, but anyway, he's where he's at doing what he's doing. His wife's working a full-time job. They get home late, you got grandmother's helping, you got church, you're trying to juggle everything in life. You hear what I'm saying? So please don't ever take when I'm saying stuff like this. I'm not criticizing you, and I'm not getting on you. I'm saying, though, the only thing I'm trying to say is, if we can carry the function of the part that we're given, it really helps. If you cannot, then make a phone call, and somebody will do it. Okay? And what I mean by that, working as a team, and nobody told me to say this. I had no intention of saying anything I'm saying right now. Okay? So I'm being what? Led. Because it's important, because I love every one of you. And I don't want to ever offend you. If I offend you when it comes to work, get over it. Amen. That's a part of me you ain't ever going to change.
That's right.
But to personally intend to offend you or hurt your feelings, that is never my goal. Just like joking with John coming in the door having fun. I can have fun with it because he knows I'm really joking. I'm not joking. I would never hurt Jonathan's feelings intentionally. Or Chris or anybody. The thing is, though, is we just have a lot of people that do come and we want to do certain things. I want this back. On second thought, I don't want that on my
tail. Just Kleenex right there.
Sure.
I don't want you to feel like I didn't love you. Oh, go ahead.
Oh.
Oh.
You gonna say that one now?
He said that was funny.
That was funny.
I have a question.
That's close.
Yeah. That's what you call coming together.
I have a question.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
On my duty, do we have anything anywhere of, and I'm assuming this is just for people in
here. Hey, Matt.
Here.
Turn that.
For
just
addresses.
Let that run, y'all come out here.
Where people live.
Sure. Yes, I'm awesome.
Now, if I'm told they're in the hospital, I can, well, I have in the past. I've taken a card and something to the hospital. But like Kat. She does, I mean, do I?
Kat's not really part of
this. She's not part of this church.
We're talking pretty much immediate family.
Immediate family, okay. I still need addresses and stuff, just in case.
I mean, if you want to send them a card, that's fine. We have her address, I believe.
Yeah, I have no address.
Well, Delia has it.
In the past, everybody's gotten it, and nothing's
changed. Well, let me say it this way. How do I say this? I don't want to say that Kat's not part of the body. I don't want to say that Victoria's not of the body.
We really don't know.
Body. I really don't know about who is and who isn't, except the ones I know for sure.
Right.
People say a lot of things.
Right.
Y'all turn it off.
No, you are.
Yeah, shut it down. Okay. Shut it down. It's just us.
You said
you just have to remember what I teach tonight. If you don't remember, I'm sorry. It's not going to be on video. Because this is more of a family thing.
Okay, well.